the WHO reports that in 2018, 4% of deaths in Nigeria were caused by cancer. Cancer alone accounted for 4% in 2018. Over 100,000, as we heard, are cancer cases that are reported in Nigeria. About 72,000, beg your pardon, die annually of cancer. So Nigerian cancer cases are about 15% of cases in West Africa. In the whole of West Africa, we take 15% of cancer cases. So there is a major problem with cancer in Nigeria. And this is why the federal government decided on the National Cancer Control Plan 2018 to 2022, the National Cancer Control Plan. I think it was referred to by the Honorable Minister of Health, by the Honorable Commissioner for Health, Kano State. The important part of that cancer control plan of the federal government is the involvement of states. Each state is meant to have its own cancer control facilities and cancer control plan and key in to the federal government's own plan. I must say that again, we have a situation where Kano State has led the way in plugging into the overall plan of the federal government, which is the federal government's cancer control plan. But they've done so typically in style, and they've done so so excellently, which is why we have the plan for an ultra-modern, cutting-edge cancer control facility here, a cancer treatment facility here in Kano, which will be laying the foundation stone for in a few minutes from now. I want to commend the governor for his farsightedness in establishing this cancer control facility. But we must say that it's not just for Kano State. And I think that that is a point that he also made, that this is meant to be a cancer treatment center of excellence for the whole nation. Of course, I believe that that will work effectively, and many will come here to use this particular facility. So I must commend you, Your Excellency, for this innovation and for your farsightedness and for the hard work which you've put into this program already. I see that the structures are already coming up, and it's very clear from the equipment manufacturers and equipment suppliers that a lot has gone into this project already. So I really want to commend you and to thank you very much for the great work you are doing, and to say again that we are extremely proud of what Kano State is doing. And I'm sure that when I report this to the president, that not only is the Muhammadu Buhari Specialist Hospital doing great things in brain surgery, as we've heard, in spinal cord surgery, as we've heard, but is also about to become the number one cancer treatment facility in Nigeria. I'm sure His Excellency the President will be very, very pleased and proud to hear about that. So I want to thank you very much, and to say that we are all looking forward to the completion of this project within the shortest possible time. And I assure you that you'll get all of the support that you require from the federal government. Thank you very much. God bless.